241 pounds from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, Larry Zbyszko. And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent, three-time AWA heavyweight champion from Beverly Hills, California, he is Nick Bockwinkel.
Ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, Larry Zbyszko refusing to allow Nick Bockwinkel to even get inside of the ring. Now remember, it was only about 4 or 5 weeks ago that these men were the closest of friends. They were tag team partners. But a rift has developed, and now the two men, a Pearl Harbor attack from Zbyszko on Bockwinkel. The two men have become bitterest of enemies. Bockwinkel throws his jacket right in the face of Zbyszko. And away we go. That's one way to get inside of the ring. Look at Bockwinkel go right to work on Zbyszko. Showing absolutely no quarter whatsoever. Talk about a bout where no love has been lost. Bockwinkel yanks it by the hair, runs it right into the top turnbuckle. Nick Bockwinkel in this one, the man three times former heavyweight champion of the world. I'll tell you, so far Larry Zbyszko has been unable to do anything. Now look at this, Bockwinkel knocks him right out of the ring down to the floor. Zbyszko hadn't even got a chance to get his jacket off, and Bockwinkel is not about to let him get his jacket off. Now Bockwinkel continues to come right out on the ring apron. Now he's on top of a broadcast table. Slams Zbyszko's hand right into the top of the table. Larry Zbyszko still with his ring jacket on. Is paying the price for the Pearl Harbor attack he pulled on Bockwinkel some weeks back. Bockwinkel going right out after him right here on top of the table. Now what's he gonna do? Oh! Haymaker Zbyszko is down right between our table and the ring. Bockwinkel continuing to kick away at him. Oh my goodness, is Larry Zbyszko ever paying the price for what he did to a man who was three times heavyweight champion of the world. You see Zbyszko now down between the ring and the broadcast table. Back comes Bockwinkel out after him again. He's right on top of our table. Turns him around. Lost our power here after Bockwinkel going out. So at Zbyszko on top of our table, Bockwinkel goes for a cover. Got a count of two. And he still continues to hammer away. Once again, he goes for cover. Zbyszko's got his hand outside the rope. Referee Marty Miller forced him into the break. I tell you, I've never seen Bockwinkel in high gear like he is tonight. Up and over goes Zbyszko. Bockwinkel can't wait to get his hands back on top of him. There it is. He's got him in the Bockwinkel sleeper hold. This could well be it. Larry Zbyszko still with the ring jacket. Now, wait a minute. Take a look at a wide shot. Ray Stevens coming into the ring. Hammering away at Bockwinkel from behind. Stevens also the former tag team partner of Nick Bockwinkel. Oh, the pile driver. What's going through the mind of Ray Stevens? Referee Marty Miller calling for the bill. Zbyszko takes Marty Miller, throws him out in the corner of the ring. Now it's Bockwinkel and Stevens together. Zbyszko and Stevens together. Oh, double pile driver on Bockwinkel. Ray Stevens helps Zbyszko up. Bockwinkel, meanwhile, is prone in the center of the ring. Larry Zbyszko, referee Marty Miller just informed me, has been disqualified, and rightfully so. Bockwinkel is absolutely out. Take a look at Nick Bockwinkel. Now Zbyszko goes back after him. clockwork of a victim of two pile drivers. This great crowd here absolutely stunned at what has transpired. The match was all Nick Bockwinkel. Bockwinkel had Zbyszko in the sleeper hold. When out to the ring came Ray Stevens, Pearl Harbored him from behind. Now take a look, here's Bockwinkel. He has absolutely destroyed Zbyszko, setting him up. Now he goes for the sleeper hold. He's got it on him, and look at that. Nick Bockwinkel pulls him. He's right smack dab in the center of the ring. Perfect position. Zbyszko going down. The arm is slowing down. Now you see Stevens from behind with a shot. Bockwinkel unexpecting it. Stevens continues to hammer away, picks up the dazed Bockwinkel into the pile driver. Continues the boot to the midsection. Continues to kick away at Nick Bockwinkel. Now Zbyszko is up. Regains some of his balance. Zbyszko takes referee Marty Miller and throws him across the ring. Now, look at this. Zbyszko sets him up for the pile driver. Stevens jams him down to the mat. Meanwhile, inside the ring, if we can go back to live action perhaps for a moment, still working on Nick Bockwinkel, prone in the ring. Now there we are, back to live action. Nick Bockwinkel looks to be seriously injured in obvious agony. Possible neck damage, perhaps a cracked vertebrae, being held from the ring. Nick Bockwinkel via disqualification, the winner, but certainly paying the price. As you see him right there, being held back to the dressing room area. Again, Nick Bockwinkel will be carried back to the dressing room area after being Pearl Harbored from behind by Ray Stevens and suffering a double pile driver. But rest assured, Bockwinkel is not through by any stretch, and Zbyszko and Stevens have not heard the end of the three-time heavyweight champion of the world. Boom.